worked out different ways of mapping them musically and then used those samples to build different ideas. Actually, this next one is just pretty much a jam, but it's called Meets the Algorithm.